Hey, this is Kawa, popping in right before a Sage World battlefield to quickly talk about this team before I use it. So this time I'm gonna try out Lightning main. I haven't used him in God knows how long. So I just wanted to touch bases on the fact that Lightning main is one of those mains, well, one of two mains outside of water who can play two roles. It could be both support and it could be an attacker. I don't really like the attacking lightning main one because it's a full-on blitz, and if you don't kill the target, you're pretty worthless. But as a support, he is quite interesting because he has Root of the Warrior, which is a pro and a con at the same time. It's a pro because you can give immunity to three people and buff the resistance. It's a con in the sense that it only works for swordsmen, and most swordsmen in this game are pretty bad in a way, so we're going to avoid that. We're going to do his support. He's a support in the sense that he has Anbu Special Tactics, which is lifesteal for your whole team when they're doing taijutsu damage. I believe it's a higher percent of the fire means one from Nin, which makes him obviously better. And when you play Lightning main in this style, your objective is simply not to die. As long as you are alive, you are healing your team. So you have to take Calm Mind to help out with that, and you would just take the double attack because it'll let you heal twice. And there's really no other better passive in a team like the one I'm using, which has Madara here. We're just gonna call him Obito. He's clearly Obito. And I'm just going to use this very generic team. It has Madara, Naruto, and Itachi here. A thing I see very often is people like to run Itachi but have no Uchiha members. It's extremely weird to me. He's here to assist other Uchiha members, but people sometimes just don't run Uchiha members, which is kind of weird. Main DPS clearly is Naruto, spamming his Rasen Shuriken. The rest of them are all supports. Madara here is extremely good. He's in this week's events. This is why I'm mainly showcasing him in this video. The ability to remove buffs on round one and break barriers make him one of a kind. And it's really a play around. You have to pick units that you're not affected, you don't get affected by him, and you have to select your passives. He works best with water, lightning, and fire. Lightning is kind of iffy because you obviously can't take the Root of the Warrior, but I personally don't like Root too much. Like, it's a necessary evil if you're playing with swordsmen, but as I said, most swordsmen are not that good. So yeah, we're going to play this team in the Sage World, and we're going to see how it does.
Jikukan ninjutsu.
やろ。暗い。逃げ場はない。逃げ場はない。皆さん。まだだ。変。まだだ。やろ。
真の力を見せてやる。バカだ。よ。
力を見せてやろう。時空間忍術。
惑星螺旋手裏剣。
空間忍術。空間忍術。
二重だな。
くら
い。よし、元気になって。
逃げろ。
は
っ。くらい。
逃げ場はない。皆さん。真の力を見せてやろう。燃え尽きろ。消えろ。
はっ。ここだ。よ。
空間忍術。
二重だな。
くらい。
逃げ場はない。皆さん。
くらい。
逃げ場はない。皆さん。逃げろ。
悪いね。
行くわよ。行くわよ。
これでよし。はっ。
力を見せてやる。時空間忍術。
逃げ場はない。皆さん。よし、元気になって。
イエロー。
はっ。
暗い。
逃げ場はない。
皆さん。
おお。
逃げ場はない。皆さん、やめてー。